Now to some sad news. Last Friday, Cook Islands artist and mentor to a generation of Pacific artists, Jim Viviade, passed away. He'd been fighting cancer and he was 63 years old. John Utanga has this report.
Jim Viviade was a man of many talents, but it's his contribution to Pacific arts in New Zealand he'll most be remembered for.
Jim, we all know Jim as being a very gentle man, but more importantly, he was the kind of the glue for a lot of the artist community here in Aotearoa, and also internationally. He had a huge international profile, and that's one of the most important legacy he has left us.
Born in New Zealand to Cook Islands parents but raised as a foster child, Jim's talents earned him a place at medical school in Dunedin and then art school in Christchurch. A family man and artist through the 70s, it wasn't until the 1980s that he learnt more about his Cook Islands roots. He put a lot of his ideas in the landmark Bottled Ocean exhibition he curated in the early 1990s.
Jim was very interested in the issues around identity, and especially around our identity that does not get a good representation in mainstream art, and Jim was very careful to manage that and to make sure that our contribution had a cutting edge, a very lively contemporary feel to it.
In the 1990s, his influence as a curator and mentor flourished. Many established Pasifika artists benefited.
For me, as a friend in the visual arts, Jim challenged and lovingly demolished the notion of truth, and all aspects of art making and creative thinking.
Jim's achievements include receiving Creative New Zealand Senior Pacific Arts Award in 2006, international exhibitions, and a residency in Samoa. His passing is a blow to the arts community.
For me, it's an enormous, enormous influence. Seeing our leaders, our giants, passing on now, and you realise after they've gone the impact that they've had and what they've left for us, that legacy, and how much we have to step up now. I think Jim was just one of those people who left the standard so high.
And Jim's funeral will be held this Sunday. Aere rā e tama, and thank you for everything.